One of the things I want to touch on is opinion. Cigar making is an art, and like all art, there is no fact involved, mostly opinion. It is our opinion that between 68 and 72% humidity and 68 and 70 degrees temperature Fahrenheit is the best possible balance for where we are located geographically. But there will always be a differing in opinion. I have heard for years that Cuban cigars prefer a lesser humidity level because it matches the country's geographical humidity, which is simply not true. Cuba and most countries in and near the equator get down to 40% at night and maybe up to 80 during the day, and seasonally it changes. So there's really no direct correlation between that and how the cigar is stored itself. When the cigars are in the curing barns going through their processes, when they're hanging, they're under tight temperature and humidity controls as well, creating additional heat to bleed off the moisture that's natural in a fresh leaf. What's relevant there is the temperature differential. You want the humidity and the temperature to always be within 4 degrees of themselves, or 4 points. But those are different as they move from barn to barn to barn, but they always stay within that parameter.